If you look at your program, you'll see this actually notes for the second unaccompanied Zai sonata, but it's not listed in the program. It is about to be played. And I thought I was going to, actually there's no tragedy, because I was going to talk some about it anyway, but now I'm announcing that I'm about to play the second Zai sonata, which was a couple of things, tell some stories about it. It was dedicated to Jacques Thibault, who was one of Zai's fine friends, but he was more like a cafe fiddler, very delicate, very elegant. And in the very beginning, I'll play, look, this part. And Zai wrote brutalement. And so there's a first meeting between the two when Thibault was getting ready to perform this piece. And they come to this beginning passage, and Thibault says, no, I will not play brutalement. Because he's not his kind of playing. And Zai says, yes, you will. And then Thibault said, no, I won't. So he never played the piece. It never got any further than that with Thibault and Zai. The other part of it being a perhaps apocryphal story that I was told by an Zai student who then denied that he said it. The first movement goes back and forth to the preludio from the E major Bach Partita. And according to the story, I heard that my source then refused to confirm. Apparently, Thibault and Zai had gone out for a drinking bout on the evening that Thibault had to play a concert, and he had to play the Bach E major Partita. And because he was a little bit under the weather with all of the drinking, he kept getting lost and having to compose his way back to Bach. And so that's where this all comes from. Now, the next thing is the title of the first page, it's kind of ambiguous, says obsession. So you would say obsession with the Bach E major Partita. Or at every point that happens, you also have quotes of the Dies Irae chant from the Catholic the funeral requiem. From the requiem, and but of course, if you translate that day of woe, day of wrath, clearly could also refer to the fact I've just gotten lost because I can't find my way back to the Bach, so or anything else you want. So that's but. It turns out that it was more than that. Like, the next movement I'm going to play is entitled Melancholia. And before I ever made a study of this, I thought, oh, it's melancholy. No. Melancholia is the most severe kind of schizophrenic depression. And that's actually what he had in mind, that kind of obsession. And the other movement that I'm going to play is the Furies. And the Furies were demigoddesses of vengeance who had faces of dogs, hair of snakes, blood dripping from their eyes, and bat wings. And their scream would drive any mortal crazy. And my interpretation of that movement has a lot of swooping with their bat wings. And their shriek would make all mortals crazy, but worse than that, there was no one you could pray to. If they were after you, you were a goner. There was no release. This was an absolute doom that you were facing. So that's the last one. Okay.